So have fun. I told you, I'm starting at like midnight. I'm leaving.
Hello everyone, 695 here in the video table and play Battlefield 1. Wait, damn. So you're
Told you, I'm gonna start streaming at midnight.
can we at least play together?
No. Goodbye.
Damn.
I told you before you started the stream
I
that I'm
know,
leaving.
but
Goodbye.
don't be that person.
Have fun.
Are you really gonna be a douche and leave?
No, that's not being a douche if I told you that I'm going to leave before you even started the stream and what I'm going to do exactly.
I
You
know,
did
but
that. That isn't me.
I know, but like, I only got to play one game with you.
Yeah, and we weren't even talking to each other. So I'm going to leave. Goodbye.
Fine. Oh my guys. Among guys, I'm just gonna. Operations. I want that one. Yeah.
The U.S. Army's attack along
Oh,
the River
64
Meuse will
people.
be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Anything? Sorry about the beginning, guys.
Von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungen. Sie denken, in diesem Krieg kämpft Samson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine, von gesplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenen Lungen.
Okay.
Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Schädel, Helme und all die Trümmer dieses mächtigen Ringens. Das ist die Realität.
Just gonna mute him, guys. Woman. One minute, guys. I'll be right back.
We are losing objective butter.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm a sniper. Dang, he's a good sniper. I respect him.
We have lost objective apples.
We have lost objective apples. But what am I gonna do without my apple? We have taken objective butter. Hopefully. Fuck. Okay, that's good. God damn it. Oh yeah, boys. We doing it.
Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
We have taken objective Butter. We have taken objective apples. We have secured the sector. Soldiers remain.
They're all over us, person! Back!
What? Be fucking ass.
We've been defeated, boys, but remember the Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
Sergeant.
Thank you.
Move!
We are losing objective butter. Presence. We have secured the sector.
Alabama! Spotted an enemy soldier!
The final objective is within our reach.
Oh, yeah. No. Oh, come on. Actually, it's a perfect camping spot. Fucking hell, he's fucking hacking.
We have lost objective butter. Of our soldiers remain.
Oh, come fucking on.
We lost this attack, boys. But we can and we will attack one last time. So sound your battle cries across the roof of Europe.
Oh, okay.
And let's move on them again.
Someone die in the blimp. This is the worst fucking spot ever.
We have taken objective apples.
Stand victorious, they are beaten. You are all heroes. You rushed into this fight and broke the resistance of this brutal foe. But it's only the
beginning. Yeah.
Now we must move to the Argon Forest and finish this war.
Are you fucking kidding me?
The Germans were using defense in depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argon Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Yeah, they dug in good. So what? They got no food in their bellies. They're shivering out there.
Blackjack person ain't got a clue. Hunt have got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses.
Concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
I say it's time us greenhorns put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
He's rude. That's annoying, guys. Whenever I do that, mute your mic whenever you do that. This is our land. If I'm in close. Dang it. One second, everyone. Okay.
Remain. objective out.
Oh, 1 second, everyone.
We have taken the sector.
Maybe
the sector from enemy presence.
Okay, I'm okay with that. Gonna be hard, Boca. Oh, that scope! I'm being nice to him. Eight life left. Close combat. Oh, I'll give you that. That was actually really good, but
we have taken objective apples.
Boys, we're finished here. But don't let that shame burn you up inside. You fought with the spirit of liberty for democracy, and President Wilson salutes you. God help us.
One can only speculate what might have happened if the German army had successfully defeated the Meuse-Argonne offensive. After 4 years of war, the will of the German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. With American troops still arriving in Europe, an Allied victory would still have been likely.
Operation over. Defeat. Back. Yes. A scout got 10 kills. Air scout got 10 kills of scouts.
We have taken objective Butter. The U.S. Army's attack along the River Meuse would be the first time most of these so-called doughboys had witnessed real combat. Though this assault came as a surprise to the Central Powers, the German Army was an experienced elite force, ready for anything.
Komm.
Wir haben von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind eine Million. In diesem Krieg kämpft Damson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibart und Maschinen. zersplittertem Stahl und giftigem Gas in geschmolzenem Luft. Als wir diesen Graben anlegten, gruben wir nicht nur Erde auf, sondern Beine, Arme, Schädel, Helme und all die Trümmer dieses mächtigen Rings. Das ist die Realität, der wir uns heute stellen müssen.
Okay.
General von...
No! I don't want to be in the German team. Actually, I do.
Return to the combat area. Objective butter. We are losing objective alpha.
Fucker.
We have lost objective apples.
And
we are losing objective.
No.
We have taken objective apples.
Okay, there we go. Something got stuck.
We have lost objective butter.
Yeah, actually. Nope, you're not getting points because what I need to do is go to scout and let's go over here. What the fuck? Oh. What the fuck is that, though? I do not see that a lot. Has to be a DLC tank that people have. Since, you know, some people really do like this game. What's the only one that actually is good? Wait.
We have lost objective apples.
Stop! No! Fuck.
We have lost the sector.
I died. Stop it! Stop being so mean all the time. I wanna be mean sometimes. You don't see me being mean. Just come over here and be like, I don't really want your land, but I'm still gonna take it. Holy fuck. Yeah. That's cool. Ow! That hurt a lot. Ew.
We have taken objective button.
Incoming!
capturing objective butter. Half of our forces remain.
Help me, fucker. Fucker. Help me. You're 2 fucking meters away. You're 1 meter away. You're 2. Thank you!
Objective butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector. Sentry kit is available near your location.
One of the soldiers sighted!
We have taken objective apples.
Master, the objective is ours!
Come on.
our soldiers remain. Of our soldiers remain. We are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
We were.
With this first victory, we prove these Americans to be a mob, reckless and disorganized. While we have shown strength and an iron will, we will not bend.
Play one.
We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie. Losing objective button. We have lost objective button. We have lost the sector.
What was that?
A flame trooper kit is available near your location. Reached the final objective.
Man.
We have lost objective button.
Yes.
We lost this battle to these unpredictable Americans. First the Friedensturm, now here beside the Meuse River. We few, we live to fight again. In the Argonne Forest, we shall never be broken.
Okay, guys, I'm just gonna end it here. Hope you guys had a good time, and peace out.